So we're doing a job to pull this forward because her distal fib is posterior. You want to go anterior. We're doing another job to kind of go up this nerve to kind of stimulate it in Comet. And we're doing another part of the subtalar lock to help stabilize her heel so that it's not putting so much tension on the nerve. This long one, probably 10 or 12 inches long, that's the subtalar joint lock. And then we're going to have a short one that comes from here across. I don't know, that may be 6-8 inches long. I'm not really a good person with. And then I got a little bit longer to go from the inside of her heel up the nerve. Okay. So first thing, let's do the fibula. Tear part of it off. Bend your knee for me. Good. I'm going to come. Yes, keep your weight even. Okay, so I'm going to come here, right behind the fibula at like a 45 degree angle, give or take. I'm wrapping it right around the fibula. I don't want to go behind the Achilles if I don't have to. And then I just rub that in. And then we're going to do a 25% stretch. And I'm going to give a little lift to the fibula coming forward. That's okay. Okay, and then I give a little 25% stretch. And then Christian, come around. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. And I'm wrapping. And I'm coming up and I just let it fall. The last inch or two, it just relaxes. And then rub it down. Okay. Now the next one is for the nerve because the whole nerve on the inside. So come on. Let's see. God bless you.
Bless you.
Come on this side, Christian. So next one, we're going to come from underneath here up the nerve and follow kind of her pathway of pain. We're just doing to lift up the tissue off the nerve. I want you to pull the heel just gently right there. Good. So I'm going to go right underneath, and I'm probably going to start. Yeah. So come on this other side so you can see where I started. So I started right here. And then I'm going to come around. So go ahead and come wrap around. All right. So I just place the first inch or so, and then pull it off. And again, I'm going to do 25% stretch, and I'm going to do. Actually, I'm going to try to see if I'm not going to do. I don't think I'm going to do 25%. We're just going to do a little. I'm just going to lay it down. And I want to kind of go behind. There we go. So I'm literally following the pathway of the nerve. And then the last little bit, nothing. I'll give you guys the tape, like the tape paper. So you can have measurements.
Okay.
Now this is the subtalar lock to help control her heel. Fold it in the middle. Tear half an inch to the side, half an inch to the side. Put that part in the middle of the arch. Okay, so you're in neutral. Hold the toe there. Good. I put right in the middle of her arch. It's gonna be tape on tape, which is fine. And then I'm gonna pull one side off. This one is normally 100% stretch. I'm not going to do 100% stretch here for her because of the nerve. I don't want to put that much tension on it, so I'm doing about 25% stretch. And then I come behind and I just make a figure eight. You want to let off a little bit on the Achilles tendon. So I'm fully good. I'm just going to let it go where it wants to go. There we go. Mm-hmm. And then I just tape it down. And then here, I'm just going to come across. Again, I'm only doing 25% stretch on this one. Normally I do 100, but I don't want to compress the nerve that much because the nerve is the main factor, so I just want to give her some stability. Okay, so again, 25% stretch, make a figure eight, follow the tape around, and I follow right below the malleolus, and then come around the other side, Christian. And then when I wrap around, I follow right below the other malleolus here, and then behind the heel. Again, you let it off on the Achilles, and oh, really got bunched up. Let's see if I can. Not my favorite thing when it does that. There we go. Okay. So again, 25% stretch, and then I just come across the foot, and then I just rub it so that it sticks, and that's it.